Hi guys, I hope you are doing well. Today's video is a follow-up, is the closure of yesterday's video. Especially today, I want to decide which company I will buy, if Kroger or Target, because both seem undervalued, both seem to be at good level, and if you missed yesterday video, you can go and check. There are really all the details you need to watch, but I need to take the decision and choose only one because buying every company is for losers. I mean, you then tend to have the same results of the market. So in this video, I will go and show you why I will pick up one over the other. If you will like, click the like button, that helps me a lot. Subscribe to the channel. Let's go. Yeah, so guys, all in all, I get giving a 5% growth to Target and 2% to Kroger. And you can see then all the details in yesterday video. I get where Kroger is 18% undervalued and Target is 28% undervalued. So Target seems to have more upside. But the problem is that, like Target, I'm giving a 5% growth. While to Kroger, I left the formula that is calculating the growth expected, so how much you reinvest and how well you reinvest, and I get a 2%. The thing is that anyway, that if I do the same formula for Target, it gives me a 13% growth. So, maybe the bigger growth for Target is justified by the fact that he's reinvesting a lot more and is earning a similar return on invested capital, but reinvesting more so is justifiable the higher growth. So I can be confident with the 5% that is showing. The target is more undervalued. And another thing that I really, really like to do, I will show you, is like to look what insiders are doing. And I can show you guys. You have Target is on the left and Kroger is on the right. What I really like right now about Target is that really. If you see the transaction, here is the percentage that insiders have unloaded of stocks in the last months. These percentages in 2023, you see, have been 6%, 28%, 25% at a lot higher values. For Kroger, like we have bigger amounts of stocks unloaded. We have 31, 51%, 113%, 286%. So really these insiders unloaded a lot more than Target. Also economically, if you see these values, we talk about like bigger values than here, but then depending on how many stocks they receive, so that's a whole different conversation. I prefer to look at absolute. And even like between 2022, I just got one or two insiders, so really no one wants to sell their shares in Target. While in Kroger, I got people selling their shares. So guys. That's another indicator that makes me believe that Target might be a better buy because really no one wants to sell at this price and might be all market manipulation. So my choice, guys, eventually will be Target. For these reasons and not only for all what we saw in yesterday video, let me know what you think in the comments, maybe which one you will buy. Thank you, I wish a great day.